Is this? right, Laura. Shall we give it a go, then?
Let's do this, Doctor.
Whenever you're ready.
That female figure on the gate. Given the age of the symbols, it could be the Sun Queen.
Himiko, are you sure you're not channeling Sam, Dr. Whitman?
Well, there's no doubt. Himiko had power. Some say shamanistic, elemental.
A woman wields that much power, and sooner or later it gets called witchcraft.
We shouldn't discount anything, even what may seem to us irrational. We still have much to learn about the world.
You sound like my father.
It could be one hell of a story, Laura.
Not if we don't live to tell it.
Incredible. It is Himiko.
But look, the bowl, the candles. Why is she still being worshipped?
This island, it must have once been part of Yamatai. You were right, Laura.
The Lost Kingdom.
It's like finding Atlantis.
But this is real, Dr. Whitman. We're not standing on a myth.
No, we're standing on a gold mine.
Come, quickly. Your friends are hurt.
Yes, probably by them.
Get back.
They can't be trusted. You still have a gun.
I don't want any trouble.
No.
We'll come.
No.
But I insist that afterwards you take us to whoever's in charge.
What are you doing?
Be quiet.
No!
I'm handling this!
No!
No! No. Please!
Get off!
Just go along with them, Laura. Do whatever they say.
Дай меня пистолет. Иди. Пошла.
Who are you people? What do
Silence!
You want with us?
Laura!
If they give you any trouble, kill them.
Don't hurt them, please.
I said, silent girl. А ты ведь хорошенькая, да? Напоминаешь мою сестру.
Let go! Let go! Laura, run!
Oh, no! No!
Round them up! Round them up! Don't you fucking move!
Kill them all!
Hey, bring up
the
prisoner!
Yeah, I'm on it!
Anything?
I can't find her. She's gone.
Keep looking.
Another one.
God.
This group's got spite.
They're not cows.
This one's clear. Keep moving up the mountain.
Любишь играть в прятки, малышка? Думаешь, удастся спастись? No one escapes. Out! Вылезай! Но трать моего времени!
Она тоже была порадочной сетерой.
Ha ha ha!
Another tanker?
Nah, looked like some kind of research.
Should be some good stuff then.
We'll find out soon.
You hear something? I'll see what I can find.
What's going on down there?
I can see smoke coming from the old ruins. Are you okay?
Oh God, Roth, I'm in trouble. They're killing people.
What? Who?
Men. I don't know why. I had to kill some of them. I had no choice.
That can't have been easy.
It's scary just how easy it goes. You've got to warn the others, Roth.
Don't worry about them right now. You just do whatever it takes to get to me, Lana.
I'll try.
I'll take a look.
Transmitter from the lifeboat's in it. If we don't get that back, we're not getting off this bloody island.
Yeah, but you need bandages, morphine, antiseptic.
Yeah, also in the pack.
Shit.
Exactly. Come here. Come on. Oh.
Oh no. 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 Oh, don't do this to me, you northern bastard. Still alive. Amakura period. Was all this part of Yamatai?
Young lady like you learn to do a thing like that.
Late shift at the Nine Bells. Wolf's got nothing on a broken bottle.
Hey, You got it. Nice work.
So I assume the plan is to take that up to the radio tower.
Well, it should give us the best shot of broadcasting a strong signal in every direction. Look. Laura. We need to send out that SOS. And I'm not climbing anytime soon.
Yeah, I was afraid you were going to say that.
You can do it, Laura. After all, you're a Croft.
I don't think I'm that kind of Croft.
Sure you are. You just don't know it yet.
Well, let's hope I'm a fast learner then.
Just be careful, Laura.
Servants of the Sun Queen.
Sacrifice? Murder? There's no record of these kinds of rituals in ancient Yomatai.
Unless it was erased from the texts.
if he'd been preparing me for something like this all along. It's clear that there are people living here, and they're organized. They're killing and recruiting. Why? It's like some kind of cult. But a cult of what? What do they want? What are they looking for?
Please! You don't need to do this!
this bunker. World War II era. The Japanese. Father Matthias will set us free. From what? This island?
Thank you.
Alex, are you there?
Yeah.
The console's a wreck.
Damn it. Well, unless you see a Radio Shack around, you're gonna have to patch it manually through the maintenance panel.
Okay, that sounds simple enough.
Yeah, well, you're gonna have to find it first. On those old towers, they installed those panels high up. I mean, way high up.
Climbing again. Great. Work after all this.
boost the signal from the transmitter.
Okay.
All right, find the emergency channel and get a clear signal on your radio before you broadcast the SOS. Hey, we got everything crossed for you down here, LT.
Thank you. Mayday! Mayday! This is Lara Croft of the Endurance. We are stranded on an island in the Dragon's Triangle. We need help and medical supplies. Please respond. Come on, come on. Mayday, mayday. This is Lara Croft of the Endurance.
This is aircraft Nautilus 177 Alpha. Searching for you since the distress call from your vessel. Almost given up hope.
So had we.
We've got your approximate position, but we could sure use a visual.
I'll figure something out.
We'll be heading your way soon.
Lara Croft, you are my hero! Hey, you know, Reyes actually just cracked a smile.
Right. Need a signal. A fire. Fuel, flames. I can do that.
Thank you.
can't get it out of my head. A storm that came out of nowhere, out of a clear sky, and brought down a plane. It's not rational. You know it's not rational, Lara. There must be some explanation. I just don't know what it is yet.
Lara! What the hell happened?
This storm, it came out of nowhere. These clouds, they just surrounded the plane.
Lara, listen. I saw the crash from here, so you must be close to my position. Just get back here safe.
All right. On my way. Glad you moved.
You and me both, girl.
One moment they were fine, the next there was this storm. It came out of nowhere.
It's not your fault, Lara.
I called them here, Roth.
Hey, we'll find another way.
Mayday, mayday. The co-pilot just of a bear.
Another pilot.
1-7-7-8.
Hello? Hello? Can you hear me?
Yeah, badly hurt when I landed. I need urgent aid. Is anyone there?
Captain Jessup, do you read?
I've deployed a smoke signal. Please respond.
Damn it, he can't hear me. I have to get to him.
No.
His signal's just over there.
We've got our own people to worry about. We'll need to regroup as soon as they find Sam.
I can't just leave him out there alone. I need to get to him.
Sometimes you've got to make sacrifices, Lara. You can't save everyone.
I know about sacrifices.
No. You know about loss. Sacrifice is a choice you make. Loss is a choice made for you.
I can't choose to let him die, Roth.
Oh, God. That was close. Are you there?
I'm here, Sam. Are you okay?
What do they want with me, Lara? A fire ritual? This is so fucked up.
Listen, I'm coming to get you. I'm going to get you out of there.
Please. Please help me, Lara.
I promise. I promise, Sam.
Hey! She just...
Oh, no!
Sam!
Oh!
Sam!
Oh! Help me,
Sam!
Please!
Wait for me, you bastard!
No!
Sam, wait!
No!
might be some supplies on board. Oh, that hurt.
What about the other one?
The smell.
Where's the old man?
I don't know what you're talking about. Please.
You are lying. I know you stayed for him.
Please. I don't.
I
don't.
I need to loosen the top. Tell me.
Roth, can you hear me? Roth?
Lara, are you okay?
I'm fine.
You don't sound fine to me.
I'm fine, Roth.
Where are you, girl?
I'm in some kind of shanty town near the fortified palace.
I'm still coming down the hill. How did you get there so fast?
Long story.
I can see the town from here. Are you near that large gate?
I'm heading towards it.
It's the outsider!
Oh, shit!
There!
Another sacrifice. My God. What's driven them to this?
Thank you.
I'm here.
Laura!
Alex will be sorry you missed out on this.
Yeah.
Where is Alex?
Heading over to the Endurance to grab some tools for Reyes.
Jonah, give the hoist a try.
This has got to be our best chance, right?
We've got to try.
I'm glad you decided to join us, Lara.
What can I do to help?
Help Jonah.
Shit. We'd be able to lift him more smoothly with some kind of block and tackle.
You're right. I should be able to fashion one from some pulleys.
There might be someone that rigging we can use. I'll check it out.
Be careful, Lara.
I'm gonna see if I can get this gun working.
All right. I'll dismantle the setup and get the engine ready for the block attack.
Anything I can do?
Just stay out of the way.
You think those things will still fire?
They need a bit of cleaning, but yeah, they'll work.
Hopefully we won't need to use them. Sam, be careful there.
Hey, Lara's not the only one who can...
Shit! Watch it, Sam!
Sorry. I'm sorry.
Hey, it's all right. Just take it easy.
And don't touch anything.
There it is.
Shut up!
Alex should have been back by now.
Help! Help!
It's Dr. Whitman.
Jonah, help!
How many are there?
I don't know.
Are you hurt?
I couldn't see anyone.
Must have scared them off. Feel like I've run for miles.
And you've barely broken a sweat.
Must be fitter than I thought.
You could have led them straight to us, like you did back at the palace.
What?
That's not how it was, Laura. They caught me while you were getting Sam.
What the hell's this about?
They said it was the only way they'd let you and the others live. I tried to warn you.
We don't have time for this. Look, I don't know what the problem is between the two of you, and to tell you the truth, I don't much care.
I was only hoping...
Look, another word, and I swear to God, I'll start smashing that expensive dentistry of yours.
Stop. If we fight amongst ourselves, then we lose.
You're right. Which is why this is not happening, okay?
I'm going after Alex. Where were the tools?
The engine room. Look, he can take care of himself, Laura.
Good. Then we'll be back soon.
Laura, wait. Here, take this bow. I've been saving it for you ever since I found it. Powerful. Can shoot an arrow into almost anything.
Thank you, Jonah.
On the other side of those cliffs. You can probably use that new bow to make your way there. Maybe on those rocks across from the dock.
Came in with that new wreck.
Stop! Need some help!
Hands up!
Get me over!
do it. What the hell are we gonna tell these people?
Research facility. Were they sent here to investigate the storms? The power's still on. How is that possible?
Thank you.
the Endurance. They're tearing it apart.
Shipped up all those portables last week. Are they powering fucking stadium lights?
You should be quiet, brother. Don't talk like this.
Keep it steady. We're bringing it up.
What do you think's going on up at the palace? All that smoke rising over the mountain. If there was a problem, they'd call down. But what about the radio? Nothing but static all night. Something's going on. Brother, I told you to be silent. Stop this talk.
An intruder.
Thank you.
finish with that.